Good to see. Good to try to see you. I guess I better do that Christmas song now.
I walked out on Christmas Eve to see the city lights up and down the avenue. I marveled at the sights, flung out diamonds, strung out pearls, shimmered in the gold, while dark skyscrapers stood their watch on windows dressed in gold. Like a wise man chasing stars, I looked for a child, one asleep inside of me, whom Christmas once beguiled. Through the falling snow I tracked a fading memory, until decked out in ragged clothes, an angel came to me. She smiled and said, "The one you've lost is easy to retrieve. All you need to bring him home is something to believe." Then a thousand bells rang out, announcing Christmas morn. At that moment, I did feel the child in me reborn. So fill your heart with love this night, and wear it on your sleeve. For all good things are possible upon a Christmas Eve.
This song about 10-12 years ago, and then the Judds recorded it and they made a lot of money, but I don't care.
There's a bird in my tree singing sad autumn melodies. There's an old summer breeze blowing away. There's a cloud in my sky, there's a girl who's been on my mind. There's a tear in my eye, I think it could rain. Drops of water, drops of water, falling down around my feet. There's nothing but the rain in my life.
Singers on the record, they go,
drops of water, drops of water, drops of water, drops. stars are still falling above. And she never gets one minute older, and he's still falling.
Song. Well, he's my favorite frogman, you all know. He's got a black wetsuit and he's ready to roll. He's got a mini sub and he don't care. Never come up for air, cause it's Jacques Cousteau. How low, baby, can you run? From sea to shining sea, he's checking on up for you. He's got the tank on his back, strapped and locked. He's got goggles and flippers and he's ready to ride. He shoots the fishies one by one, only with the camera, never see guns. Jacques Cousteau, how low, baby, can you go? From sea to shining sea, he's checking around for you and me. Atlantic, man, you feet. Pacific, terror feet. Fishies and glow in the dark. Jacques and the fishes, they're doing the swim. I say, jump back, Jacques, and do it again. He don't work no 9 to 5. He says, say love me, he take another dive. Jacques Cousteau, how low, baby, can you go? From sea to shining sea, he's checking her out for you. real world news is that my, you know, I usually get to talk about where I've been and what I've done. And these last 6 weeks I've been home because my wife has been climbing in the Himalayas, this mountain called Kanchenjunga. It's the third highest mountain in the world. It's not my dream, that's her dream. But she made it home. I talked to her midnight last night after 6 weeks. And, you know, like, roughing it for me is black and white TV. It's just, it's, or maybe a good book would be my adventure. But I had the kids for 6 weeks. I have a 6-year-old and a 9-year-old, we do, named Stan and Leo. And I made a meatloaf, and I don't do that. I made this meatloaf, and it looked exactly like a meatloaf. It just was unbelievable. They didn't eat it. It didn't taste like anything. It's like, hey, I got that part. Maybe I can work on the rest. And then I've learned a lot. You know, I did a couple of TV shows while I was home. I live in Nashville now, or Nash Vegas, as they call it. I did a show called Nashville Now, and I just drive out to Opryland and do that show, and I drive back home. And my son, who's so honest, he said, Dad, you know when they did the close-up with the camera with you? He said, I could see your nose hair. Thank you, Stan. And I was the tooth fairy. I mean, this is big stuff for me. I realize it's a little probably boring you. And you probably don't know what a tooth goes for now, do you? Well, I didn't either. So I asked him, I said, how much does a tooth go for? And this was my 6-year-old, and he said, well, it depends. So it depends on the tooth. He said, if it's little and yellow, you only get a buck. But if it's big and white and shiny, you get $3. I know, it's... You got a buck. That's what it is. And he's a sweetie. He's collected all of the Oakland A's baseball cards. And he told me, he said, now I'm going to start on the B's. Do you remember days not so many years ago when the world was run by people twice your size? The days were full of laughter and the nights were full of stars, and when you grew tired, you could close your eyes. The stars were there for wishing, the wind was there for kites, and the morning sun was there for rise and shine. Even if the sniffles kept you home from school in bed, well, you couldn't hardly stay there after nine. And I wonder if the smell of morning's faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the sky? Where's all the water gone that tumbled down the street? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Spent just playing with a funny rock you found, with crystal specks as blue as all the sky. And I wonder if the smell of morning's faded, what happened to the robin song that sparkled in the sky? Where is all the water gone that tumbled down the street? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Now I watch my son, he's playing with his toys. He's happy, and I give him all I can. But I can't help feeling just
just a little tingly inside when I hear him say he wants to be a man. Well, I wonder if the smell of morning's faded, what happened to the robin song sparkled in the sky? Where is all the water gone that tumbled down the street? Will I ever catch another butterfly? Will I ever catch another butterfly?
Squashed banjo and a dead cat on the road. There's usually skid marks in front of the dead cat. So with that, I'll play this banjo song. Actually, it's a truck driving song, but it's sort of the banjo part. Up and down an asphalt track, runs from Kingsport, Tennessee to Baltimore and back. I drive the Blue Ridge Mountains in an 18-year-old truck. Takes a little cheating every day, and it's up to swirl. Down to pass, when will I be done? And each hill's higher than the last on this roller coaster run. About our roller coaster life. Seems to me when going up, the law should be obeyed. You got to come down flying if you want to make the grade. And it's up to slow, and it's down to fast. When will I be done? And each hill's higher than the last on this roller coaster run. It's up too slow and it's down too fast. When will I be done? And each hill's higher than the on this roller coaster. Run. The first song I ever wrote was a song I'd written when I was 12 years old. It was called Through With Women. And I reconsidered about 10 minutes later. Ah, the old days. I heard someone say, even nostalgia is not what it used to be. But here's a nostalgic song. Do you remember when you were little and you would run and sit down at the piano? Now I know half of you are already saying, no, I don't remember that. But I mean, you'd sit down at the piano and you'd usually sit down on the left side of the piano bench, and with your knuckles, you'd play. And then if that wasn't enough, you'd play. Remember? Right? And then your boyfriend or your girlfriend or your mom or your dad or somebody would come ripping out of the kitchen. They'd sit down next to you and with one finger. Right? They'd play. Da, da.
Thank you.
was right. This was yesterday's show, but I didn't perform yesterday. And I wrote these down with my glasses on, and I can't read them now. Betsy Caskey, didn't you do a wonderful job? Bring it up. So if you know any more banjo jokes, send them up. Oh yeah. It's so quiet. It's too quiet. Here's a song I've done for so many years. I feel like I wrote it, but I didn't. A lot of times, I play a lot of songs that other people wrote, and I don't say anything. And that way I figure that, you know, what the hell, you know, the crowd will think that maybe I wrote it. And nobody will get pissed off either, so. So I'm not going to tell you who wrote this. No, it's a Mackinac song. In the middle lake last night, I was sitting on the curb. Didn't know what about, but something had me quite disturbed. Street sweeper comes whistling by and he's bouncing every stair. Seems strange how good he felt. So I asked him while he swelled. Said it's my job to be cleaning up this mess, and that's the best reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the rest, and that makes the day for me. Got an uncle that owns a bank, he's a self-made millionaire. Never had anyone to thank, never had no one to care. Sad to me, so I asked him why that was. He told me it's because in my contract there's a clause that says it's my job to be worried half to death, and that's the thing people respect in me. It's my job, and without it, I'd be less than what I expect from me. Yeah. It's not a very popular idea, this next song. It's called Is She Worth the Trouble? And I don't know why, but it seems like women can sing songs that are sort of like, oh, that man of mine is just such a bimbo. He's just a real screw-up, but I love him anyway. And, you know, but somehow it seems like if a guy says, well, I don't know if this is going to happen at work or not. Maybe I'm making all that up. We'll see, won't we? Just right now. I've been babysitting for so long, I haven't performed this song for anybody that I can remember.
Nothing
girl's lips that turns face to face with a memory that shifts and dances to a gypsy song. The baby I was now is far around the bend. I find myself humming the tunes that I send. Messengers looking for fortune and friends. The circle of fifths never ends. Find me, I'm behind you instead. Head off the foolish and far away crowd. Won't you try me? I can dance like your dreams as much as invention allows.
Staying in, oh, there's another ghost.
chair. And she shines with your light. And she lays down her head on your pillow at night. I'm just a ghost in this house. I'm just a shell of a man.
I remember Sunday school.
the light. Ain't this the light? Ain't this the light dealer? Lying underneath the shady old tree, I thought I heard a little birdie singing to me, say, ain't these the sticks? Ain't these the bucks? And ain't this the light dealer? Ain't this the Ritz? Ain't this the Ritz? Ain't this the Ritz Hotel? Nobody will tell us what to do. I made that up. So I'll tell me, and you tell you. And ain't it a stitch? And ain't it a bitch? And ain't this the Ritz Hotel? After you, my dear Alphonse. No, after you, my dear Gaston. No, after you, my dear Alphonse. No, after you, my dear Gaston. No, after you, my dear Alphonse. No, after you, my dear Gaston.
How do you insist,
my dear Alphonse? I certainly do, my dear Gaston. I certainly do. Ain't this the chairs? Ain't this the chairs? Ain't this the chairs of Louis? We'll both be pals forever in a life deluxe. And ain't it a stitch? And ain't it a bitch? And ain't this the life deluxe? Oh yeah. Is a family tie. It's just a family tie that binds. My son, whom I have loved so well, has somehow lost his way. He causes me such trouble every day. You might say, how many times can you forgive? Well, I can't. Just a family tie. It is a family tie. It is a family tie that binds. It is the very best of gifts God gave. Carry it with you from the cradle to the grave. It is a family tie. It is a family.
the title song for the record. The only thing I know about this song is that it is not fun to dance to. But then again, I never knew a musician that really knew how to dance anymore. I call this a typical love song. Boy meets girl, they fall in love. Girl leaves boy, boy kills girl. Or it could be girl kills boy, or just boy kills self, I think. Looks pretty good to me. There's a quarter moon that's laying up on the ridge, and he's making up his mind to rise or to set. There's a lot of water flowing under his bridge. There's a voice inside me saying, get your feet wet. 'Cause that's that. I can scream, I can shout, I can cry my eyes out, but she's not coming back.
Lifetime together, and two hearts will be. Said, boy, come near the end. So take this here prescription and you'll be on your feet again. Follow these directions and in a week give me a call. And if these ain't effective, boy, well, you might as well take them all.
Everybody.
We go. Life's a bitch. Yeah, you don't know when. You don't know when. You don't know why. I love you. You love a little and say goodbye.
Here comes your part.
Fate comes in and throws the switch.
Stuff that you're afraid of when you're really like social hell is what that feels like. And you know, like when you're at the bank and you trip over nothing, that's all you're afraid of doing out there in front of 86,000 people. Just, that, and I was afraid of a lot of other stuff. The guy that, the organ player who gave me my note, we had a conference about the note. And I said, I need an E. And he said, okay, do you want an E note or an E chord? Now, there's a big difference, and so we had this talk. I needed an E note. And he said, oh, you'll be fine, just don't do what Robert Goulet did. And I thought, God, what did y'all do? I still don't know. I just said, okay. I figured that, you know, he probably forgot the words or something. And I was afraid of forgetting the words, and I was afraid of the echo, you know? Oh, say, oh, say. Be terrible. And I was also more afraid than anything else of looking up at the big, huge TV screen that they have there, afraid that I would see my own head. Just enormous. With eyes that were staring back at me with judgment, you know. And that I would see that and I would go into like a seizure. You know, just like, feedback. So I never looked up, but I stared at the AstroTurf and sang, and of course the words were on the screen. I would have felt a lot better. Anyway, all this is about the fact that I did okay, and at the end I realized that I knew what it must feel like just for an instant to be the pitcher and to be hated. You know, to be the other pitcher.
As he swings, I see his eyes. Another boy with diamond dreams like mine. Mama pleaded, she said, son, stay in school, 'cause you don't want to grow up to be no big league fool. And all they want is your body, boy, they don't care about you. Well, I'm hoping that she's wrong, 'cause I'm feeling so strong this time. And it's one who's trying. I caught him up. Swings, I see his eyes. Another boy with diamond dreams like mine. Yes, and oh, and the crowd on its feet. How I live for this moment, the bitter and the sweet. Caught him looking. Swings, I see his eyes. Another boy with diamond dreams like mine.
Thank you. I got some stuff written down, but they're all the bummer songs.
Oh, no, do I have?
Yeah, well, yes and no.
I know, you see, people get kind of sick, I believe, of hearing love songs like Never and Forever. And he left me and she left me and I'll never again forever. Through the canyons of the hallways of my mind.
So, I know that many of you have been waiting, just waiting and hoping that someone would eventually write a song about passenger pigeons. Well, this is the story of Martha, the world's last passenger pigeon. And it is. And she flew away from the St. Louis Zoo. She was the last one ever.
Lonesome was your fate. Are Are you out there somewhere, still looking for me? A solitary passenger across the sky of blue. Martha, there will never be another you. Sail away.
To
grow, you've nowhere to go.
Makes me so happy
when you smile at me. You work all your life,
Turner enhanced color movie. And there would be lines like, you're not going to send a kid up in a crate like that.
So you
Take her by the hand and you lead her to the edge of the dance floor. And she whispers to you, honey, I'm afraid my gown's a little too long. You get into the rhythm and remember what it was that you came for. And you forget the 30 years that have happened since they played you that song. And as you twirl around the room, you no longer feel a fool. It's just the way it used to be when she was your girl at school.
Some of the worst live in Nashville. And
And it's very strange because they all have lunch together sometimes. But this is I'll let you decide if this is one of the best or one of the worst. It goes something like this.
If you think you've reached the bottom, just look down. If you think I'm gonna sing a song, you're right, I am. About how uptight I am. Since you've been gone, I got the blues. I don't know what else to do. Maybe one of these days I'll find a garbage can that's big enough to throw myself away. If you think I'm gonna say you're wrong, you're right, I am. About how uptight I am. Since you've been gone, blues, don't know what else to do. Maybe one of these days I'll find a garbage can that's big enough to throw myself in.
Guitar solo.
Throw myself in, and then they'll haul me to the dump. Throw me on some heat, and in a week I'll smell so bad that anyone coming to see me probably have to hold his nose. But you'll come out like you always do, smelling like a rose.
Thank you. Just close your eyes.
very much. You're alive, and today is the one day you've been waiting to try. Walking out between the rain, share the tea. It will be gone in a week, but honey, it's gonna last longer than you think.
Good night, everybody.